All right, everyone. All right, so excuse me. We had Hoja's exams. That was a thing that we could potentially look at. So really, like, the main thing that we're looking at now is just cleaning up. Oh, that's cool. You can just fast travel over there. Other than Gilgamesh, which we'll get there. I just kind of want to kind of just have some fun with the game right now and just kind of do things as I see fit. Couple thoughts. It's a new day from the last time I recorded, and I did a little thinking about a couple things. In light of, like, some things that I've seen looking at other people's playthroughs and stuff like that. First things first, I want to talk about that potential review. I almost want to hold off on it, and the only reason I say that is because I feel like this game is built more for dynamic difficulty than it is for any other mode. Just looking at it, like, the Dying Fight, which I wasn't a huge fan of, looked so much more, like, balanced and tenable in dynamic mode. And I feel like the same is true of the fight immediately after it, that Palmer fight.
Races will you be competing in?
And I completely lost my place of where we're at anyway. Jesus. So I'm gonna do a couple of these. Like maybe three races. Holy fuck. Okay, so let me see that in comparison to Selena with all buffs. I actually think Selena with all buffs is maybe slightly better because of better acceleration. About the same top speed. Yeah, fuck it. I mean, there may be more advantages to the Metal Chocobo. That Kingdom Hearts reference, Metal Chocobo. You guys remember that shit from Kingdom Hearts 1. And I lost my place about the other, what else I wanted to talk about, but yeah, I feel like in order to properly, like, really review the gameplay, like, for bosses and shit like that correctly, I think I need to play on dynamic difficulty, new game. We're just working towards this chocobo, do all the chocobo races, trophy. I'm not gonna do them all now, just because I get bored of it sort of quickly. So let's get a dash while we're here. Or not. Just phase right through it. Bird Zerk. I'm not sure what that is. Let's go get Dash. Is that what Metal Chocobo had? That, like, if you get touched, the opponent gets zapped or whatever? Yeah, like, I'm used to Selena, and it's gonna do the job. I mean, I did the Gold Cup and everything. I don't think we'll have any issues. So, I'm gonna do, like, a couple at a time or whatever. I might even just end the gameplay, even, like, gameplay videos before I do all this. It just depends, like, there's no format for this anymore, you know what I mean? We've done it. We've basically done everything aside from Gilgamesh, in terms of just like touching every corner of the game. Get that last proto relic, and then you know, basically done. I might do a 3D fighter or two. Maybe we'll do a little bit of combat. But yeah, I think we're pretty rapidly approaching the end of this game, this gameplay series. The fuck was that other thing I wanted to talk about? Take a sip of hot tea here. I don't know. But yeah, I think dynamic, like, a lot of those boss fights just ended up being better, man. It looked like, to me. A lot of them looked like they were more fun. Like, more, like, reasonable. In terms of just balance. We'll do this, and then I think we'll do, like, one of the silvers. Whatever in the silver cup, whatever the fuck it's called. I think this is not bad. It's just not. It's also not great. Not my favorite thing in the world. Oh, I got speed burst. Do it. Yeah. Oh yeah. The other thing I meant to do, I was actually gonna do it right away. I was thinking about it because I looked up the head case intel, and it makes sense. Obviously, like, my brain doesn't usually think of that shit because of, if you paid attention to the way I play, I'm not, like, a status effect person. I don't usually go for it. It's usually just go for damage, and healing. Unless we're talking about, like, haste, which is different. But sleep. You can do sleep. It's like a little... And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set it to easy first off. I could probably do it in normal, but I don't feel like dicking around with it. I'm gonna set it to easy. Do haste, or well, yeah, maybe haste, and then magnify sleep, and then we're just gonna go ham with Tifa with Omni Strike and rise and fall the way we were before. Excuse me. But I'm sort of eager to try out new game, not new game plus, like new game with dynamic mode, but at the same time, I'm not gonna rush right into it. I'm probably gonna take a break. And I have to also say, like, oh, these are legend races. First time gold races? Nani? Oh, these are gold races. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Fuck was I saying? Yeah, I want to play, but I also think I need to not be playing, like, for my own sake. I get a double one? No. Probably gonna... Every time, bro. I'm like, I bet on it, like, switching, and I lost that bet. I hate those gates so much. Yeah, I mean, the truth is, I mean, if you see how long a day I was playing before, I mean, it's... There are more important things I need to focus on in life, and, you know, I got the most important thing out of the way, which was knowing how this freaking game ends, and then, you know, if I get Gilgamesh out of the way, I can just sort of know that I did... Do I just have unlimited birdshot? Oh, good, good, good. That's not optimal. You want to go with... Hole! You want to go with the conveyor? Okay, never mind. Yeah, in all seriousness, there's a lot of things I need to worry about more than this game. And like I said, once I get Gilgamesh out of the way, I think finish cleaning up a lot of things in this game, will be in a lot better shape to just kind of put this game behind for a bit and then come back stronger. Like I said, it probably won't be recorded like a dynamic or a potential hard mode run. Who knows? Don't! Every time, bro. Not every time. I think if anything, I don't know. I think if I do a second review, I always say this shit like, oh yeah, I'm gonna do a full review, and then it never comes up. But like, I could be honest with myself here. Go EK. Oh, I screwed up. Anyway, I didn't lose any speed. That was interesting. Now we're fine. What was I saying? So, yeah, like when it comes to that, I don't know. I could if I want to. Who the fuck?
We eagerly await your return.
Kind of intrigued. By 3D Fighter. I'm gonna do a couple of those. Oh, the other thing I wanted to talk about. That's what it was. I listened to the full Battle on the Big Bridge, or Battle Near the Big Bridge, whatever you want to call it. It is incredible. It's one of my favorite things in this game. Like, themes. Alright, so this one is a basic left and right. Compared to Middle Manager, this should be a fucking cakewalk.
whenever. Come on, then. Ready whenever.
Oops. I wasn't paying attention. I've got a sneeze.
Now you're scared.
Not a good time for this. It gets better here than in a tougher one.
Ready whenever.
I'm ending this.
Cross punch. This is definitely better than it used to be. Like in the original. Okay, so straight. Wind up spells trouble, so be ready to dodge or straight punches. So that's the up and up, okay. So there's no down here, it's just up and left and right. Gotcha. Hard to see. Oh, guess that was a thing. Okay, so if he like, okay, gotcha.
Hope you're ready.
He's like, the model is really big. Okay. Deal. Interesting. So it's either left or down or right or up. Interesting. The beefcake. Okay, so uppercut is... Oh, so he can go on multiple sides with the combo. Interesting. Shit. Hit the wrong thing. Oh, it's up. That's right. I forgot it's not down, it's up for right. Press the wrong button. Okay, I knew it was coming and I screwed it up. Let's see. Am I gonna get a chance to attack this?
Well, yeah.
Yeah. Shit. I pressed down. I was so conditioned to down on the left side. Oh, I pressed that. Doesn't matter. We're good. Interesting. Oh, cool. Shiva. We'll try her once.
Damn. Them polygons.
Guess that was down. The nads. Oops. She doesn't have those. I pressed it. I want to see it. Yeah, it's alright. I'm done. That was fun though, I guess. I like the minigame, it's just, yeah, it's not my favorite thing. I'll try out Yuffie, why not? I missed what she has. Shit. Okay, so I think it's just up and down. We gotta beat this chick. Wasn't paying attention.
Bring it on.
Damn, that was nuts. It was like five of them and they were quick. Tiger uppercut. I guess she only goes for like the overhead strikes in the rush. Sorry, girl. I don't think there was anything else I wanted out here. Pretty much did everything. No thanks, bro. What was I missing? Oh, okay. I can try it. Now that I just have like insane damage. Output. Just to work towards that level 10 party. Soma. That wasn't much in terms of like party exp. Does the chocobo give you? I don't think the chocobo stop gives you shit. You can try it. Guide me, O Tifa. Come, my child. Now it's going.
Public Works.
It's Tuesday. Guess they're doing some collection or whatever. No, it doesn't get you shit. Maybe, don't tell me Queen's Blood gives it to you. Motherfucker. So here's what we'll do. Which one is it? It's, it's binding, right? Switching it to easy. Now you guys can crucify me in the comments. I don't care. This is not about challenging myself in terms of gameplay. This is trying to get a freaking thing done. So we'll start with sleep.
Sweet dreams.
Shit.
Double time. Pay attention.
All that worked because they're targeting the right person. Oh, they woke up. It's okay. No. Oh my god, dude. Please. I'm so close. It won't let me get that last hit in. No! Okay, alright, he's dead. We got it. You're a fucking dick. They really tried to not give it to me. Dickheads. Absolute dickheads.
Let's go.
He was at 1 HP the whole time. Mind blast. Nice. So what am I missing with the tutorial? There's nothing, right? Unless there's like a hard mode tutorial. So I know there are some hard mode only sims. Fucking right.
You made short work of that simulation. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt.
Oh, see, I'm turning back to normal. Don't freak out, everybody. I probably still could have done it.
Intel.
I would have just had to reapply sleep and all that shit. I am actually kind of curious. Wait, what did I see in Nebel? Did I see something in Nebel that was incomplete? No, my eyes were playing a trick on me. Just the Meridian Ocean. So let's check out Hojo's thingy. I'll put revive back on. Also, big old pause on check out Hojo's thingy. put raise back on. Level 44. Round 1. Three person subjects. One round. Feed all enemies at the time limit. Works for me. The other thing reason I'm doing this is because I'm a little hesitant to do Gilgamesh before 70, but. Oh, right, fire. Okay, never mind. Didn't matter. forgot about fire. I don't think it mattered. I think they just counted it as dead.
Was never in doubt.
Beat all enemies, time limit. Fucking hell, mate.
Deal with that.
Thanks. I just dodged thunder. Yeah.
Don't overdo it.
They're weak to fire. 'Tis weak to fire.
Whatever.
I tried to block it. I failed. Jeebus. I don't give a shit. Sure, why not?
Don't overdo it.
Okay,
be careful.
I wonder how those two enemies are in dynamic mode against Kate Sith. I've yet to see it. Stagger an enemy. But when I see it, I'll know. But damn it, these fuckers. We gotta get rid of the other guys first.
Deal with that.
You won't regret this.
What a deck.
Here it comes.
What?
I got it.
Come on.
Finish him off. Watch yourself. I'm no way.
Doesn't that just feel lazy? I'm not, like, honestly. This feels like padding to me. And like, listen, I'll be the first one to say, like, I think they did incredible. Like, they put so much work into this game, but like, was it necessary to have pretty much two of the same thing? That was basically two of the same thing, except instead of two yin yangs and one adjudicator, it was two adjudicators, one yin yang. Basically the same, just slightly different. That was padding. not really complaining, but it's like, was that really necessary at the same time? So I need to stagger an enemy. Let me haste first.
Take the lead.
What's the destroying? Okay. Cool. Then we'll just use Blizzara. My jab, Blizzara. I could also doppelganger, I guess, but that probably would have done it quicker. Oh well. I don't know how I forgot about doppelganger. Should have used that and then banishment, I think. Doubles it. She's pretty insane, Yuffie. Oh. Hello. Ooh. Hello there. Don't be a Kate Sith weapon. Oh, a rod. Ray of Judgment, perhaps? How did I know? What is the fleeting familiar anyway? I must have missed something, because I thought the familiar used to be a thing, right? She doesn't do limit break damage. Whatever. I'm put that on there anyway, I guess. Oh, hey. Yeah, I should have been using this. Like, there's a lot of stuff I could use with her. Nah, fuck it. That's what we'll do. Pretty much all of them, right? Because I think I did all of the Corel Prison ones. Let's double check. Wait, combat assignments 17 of 18. Which one am I missing? Stagger an enemy, okay. place. I guess this is what I'm going to be doing right now, is like cleaning up some of these. Do I have assess on her? Really? Ray of Judgment only takes one now? Unfortunately, I'm gonna bring my whole team right back. I could do like Aerith Yuffie, but I don't feel like going in and changing all the shit, so let's get take care of this.
Keep it together.
Watch yourself. You're in good
hands. Assess. Fire, okay. This is where we're going to put on dynamic and try and do it this way. Level 66. A little better.
Let's do this.
Go away.
Keep it together.
Watch yourself. Be careful now. We don't want that beautiful face of yours.
Hang back.
I know you.
Don't stop now.
Turn back to the mirror.
Dude, that was great. Are you kidding me?
We've accrued a lot of freight data, thanks to you.
That was fantastic. I am actually gonna, after all that, I'm gonna switch out Tifa with Red. Do you have assess? 12 of 12. Gungaga, 13 of 18. So that's 5 times 5 is that's another 25 there. I'm sure an enemy. Yuffie's almost max level. So is Cloud. Well, Cloud will be first, but. What did it say? Attacking it twice while it's guarding. Hitting it with powerful while it's guarding or counterattack. Okay. Okay, so it's guarding, so we'll hit with Fyra.
Sorry about that.
She's one shot at it. Supposed to be also learning Ray of Judgment. What am I missing here? Interrupt an enemy while they're using Concentrate, stagger an enemy. Okay. Automatically becomes pressured after using certain attacks. They will begin to heal themselves when their stagger gauge gets high, but this can be interrupted. Well, that's at least one. Takes forever. I mean, listen, this game has incredible loading, but yeah, this is one of the few things where it's like, okay, maybe not so much.
Smart.
Hey, attacking other enemies. She just might be
What happened to pressure? That's some bullshit. Come on. That's really fucking difficult. Again, I lost my fucking... Fucking annoying as shit. Oh. That's some bullshit, bro. I interrupted it. Here's what we do. How fucking small is it? Nice.
Excellent work completing our combat objectives. Though I suspect it wasn't much of a challenge.
Yeah, that was the move, as they say. Let me sit. Go rest. This is a good one. This is like just as good as the maybe even better than Johnny's. It's a weird theme, honestly. Not my favorite overworld theme.
Just resulting in a rotation.
I guess I have to switch to dynamic mode. Yeah, I'm gonna have to just keep switching back and forth if I need to. It's okay. You are a fucking dick. How many remedies do I have? Going gaga. One more. What's this about? I'll do it on dynamic. Why the fuck not? While I'm here. Dynamic entry.
Presence has undoubtedly altered.
Jeez.
Hang back. Going in.
Take him down.
I'll finish him off. It's over. Sorry, coming at you.
I believe
no mercy,
you.
Right? Bring your might to bear. Let's finish this.
No.
Here goes.
Now's our chance.
You're dead. Going in.
Congratulations. You managed to complete all intel objectives.
Not too bad. Also noticed that one didn't have the battle theme. My battle theme. Can I buy like Maiden's Kisses and shit like that? I think so. Or I could just make them, I guess. I don't know. Guess not. So all my combat assignments are done. Because like if we go backwards, Nebel 12 of 12, Burrell 18 of 18, Cosmokania 18 of 18, Gungaga 18 of 18, there's none of Meridian Ocean, Junon 12 of 12, and then Grasslands. So that's done. I have to look up what else I can do. Hopefully nothing in hard mode, but... yeah, Aerith is a little behind. I guess because I use them more. The others... it's okay. Yeah, so both Tifa and Yuffie are well over, which is fine. Maybe the caches? I don't know if they do it or not. I don't, like, I didn't pay nearly enough attention to that. Hello.
You sure you want to fight? I'll take care of you.
Whatever.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Come on.
We'll make it quick.
One more shot.
Now, just like that, okay?
Getting there. Yeah, so it's probably down here. I'm often reminded too that age of consent is different in Japan, hence why I think they don't have the same, like, problem sexualizing Yuffie a little bit. They don't go crazy, like, with... I mean, they don't even go crazy with Tifa, to be fair. But... it's definitely... there's definitely an element of it. It's probably up here, right? Yes, indeed. Now let me check my party. No. Okay, so... there's nothing to do with that. Nor did the chocobo stops do anything. The caches might... I don't know if they, like... I don't know if they contribute to, like, Johnny's thing or whatever. I really don't know. There's one. So we're still on the limits. Okay, so that is the edge. The edge of creation. Cool. I'll take a Phoenix Draft. Or if they're just like purely for your benefit. Let's go get into that fight. So I can work on Ray of Judgment here.
Gotta go for it now. Too much?
This one's for you!
I'll take care of you.
Go on! That's it!
Did I do good or did I do good?
Excuse me. Got the hiccups. I'm grateful when I have hiccups, unless they're like super bad hiccups, usually just holding my breath as long as I can, just gets rid of them immediately. Like once in like, I don't know, a couple years, I'll get hiccups. Like, you ever get hiccups like so bad that they almost like hurt? I don't know, like super hiccups or some shit. Anyway, if I get those like while I'm trying to hold my breath, like the hiccups will take me out of it, and so I can't like physically do it sometimes. But like regular ass hiccups, so I can just hold my breath and it goes away. I'm like very grateful that that's the case for me, because I know for many people that is not the case. They have to do their own shit. I was looking for fights more than anything, but... we actually... we want Gongaga. Just because there's a... a folio thing. I wonder if I can get like a start of eight, start with like some ATB with Aerith or something. I got more with Cloud too. All the passive shit. Pretty good. That's amazing. First off, you're putting on his glasses. I love Aerith so freaking much, man. What a great character. Ooh. Like that. That's pretty good. It's fine. Might be able to do this in the combat sim too. Who the fuck knows? Northwood is just, yeah, Temple of the Ancients. Let's go back to Costa del Sol. It's like one of my go-tos for Chad. Stop soon anyway.
And yet, I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere.
I'll just do a low level combat sim and just keep spamming Grave Judgment. That works. Away from.
Get him. Ah! Oh, that really sucked. Ah! Go on. I'll take care of you.
Here we go. So we're right there, man. We're right at 70. I think it's about time. I think we've done just... I don't think there's anything else, man.
Sorry about that. Ready?
Just get myself right to 70. With the three, you know, with Cloud and the ladies. Because, you know, I like my team. I like my... I Cloud, Tifa, Yuffie is a good balanced team. Well, at least for what I like. I know people that, like, Aerith is incredible. Arcane Ward, ATB Ward, like, there's a lot of great shit she offers. I'm curious how quickly does this build. Oh wow, holy shit. Okay, so it's only a one. It doesn't like do two if you have to. I was curious about that as well. Damn, Haste plus ATB Ward. Now, ATB Ward, I think, works with everybody, correct?
This one's for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit, alright, so Cloud's level 70.
Nothing to it.
Time to work on the ladies. So yeah, we'll go like, I don't know. Work on these ladies. Aerith is just good for this. Look good, Aerith. Settle you. I see Tifa as well, or no? Earlier. Okay, yeah, Tifa is 70 now. Okay. So we just have these three, and obviously Kate Sith. Really? Their level's higher than Cloud's. Interesting. Wonder if it's because I got more, more of those things, folio things, for them, possibly.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
I will set materia soonish. Let's take a segue. It's been a hot minute, right?
All passengers with reservations. Get into the groove in hours.
I believe I'm on normal. I'll double check before I suspend here, because I do have to go. Something important to take care of.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
But,
Johnny C.
32. Yeah, I think we're at the point where
the decor here isn't half bad.
Yeah, I mean, I cleaned up quicker than I thought I would. I think it's time. I'm just, like, looking at the world. I touched every corner of this game. I did at least one, or, you know, I gave a decent effort at all these mini games. We did all the Gears and Gambits. And we did all the proto-relics aside from Gilgamesh. We did, all these Gold Saucer ones. We, you know, gave 3D Fighter, you know, a fair shake. Could have taken it all the way if I want to, and maybe I will eventually, but maybe not on camera. I did all the sit-ups. We did a lot of these caches. We did some Queen's Blood. We got a rank up. We did a lot of that. Gears and Gambits, I think I mentioned. We did Fort Condor. We did pretty much all of the things. I did, like, the overwhelming majority of the Chocobo races. I did G-Bike. You know, I did all those to, you know, do Shenron Middle Manager. We did all the world intel. Again, aside from the Meridian Ocean, which is going to be our last bit. We've done all the side quests, as far as I know. Again, I don't know if there's going to be a side quest after the Meridian Ocean. By doing the Proto Relic, that's fine. You know, we'll deal with that if it comes up. Yeah, we did all of the intel for the regular regions. All the world intel bosses, we did all of the sims that we could, I think, except for maybe the Gold Saucer one. Double check. Even still, like, we did a bunch of them. Yeah, actually, I don't think we did them all, but we did a lot of them. get a lot of those discoveries in prison. Like I said, we've touched every corner of this game aside from this final proto relic. We got all the summons. We did all those Chadley Sims that were available to us.
Are you interested in joining the fray?
Oh yeah, no, never mind. There's a shitload that we didn't do, but that's okay. Like, I don't really care, to be fair.
Give us a holler when you
maybe do them later. I might just set it on easy and do them just to do them. But yeah, I mean, we've touched, like I said, maybe we haven't 100%ed everything about the game. Like, we didn't do all the hard modes for this, or like the Four Condor or anything like that. But I mean, otherwise we've done everything. And so, that being said, you know, I think this is gonna be it. We're going to save, and then I believe we're heading off to Gilgamesh. Well, you know, the Proto Relic. I think it's gonna be our final segment for this. 81 hours. Jeez.
You didn't think you'd come. You mind? Would prefer to have this conversation in private. There it is. The source of everything. All I ever wanted was to be worth something. Queen's blood gave me that. Got people to respect me. Hear me. Until I started fearing for myself, for what I might become. Because I can't keep winning forever, and once I start losing, I'll be worthless. Worse, a nobody. When I found her, I knew that I would never lose again, that I'd been chosen for something greater, that I was blessed. This isn't that at all. It's been speaking to me, telling me to give myself to her power, to dominate. I've tried not to for so long, but I can't.
Regina?
Yes. I remember well this land, for it was once mine. Until that witch rallied the unwashed and put me to the sword. Well, little puppet, what do you say? A match against your queen. For you, human, have a blood debt to pay in full.
Thank you.
impossible. What foul sorcery. Accursed witch. Even in death, you would thwart me.
You good?
What about...
She's gone.
Oh, she is she? Be still, little puppet. You belong to me now.
Use the card.
Don't you dare!
Game over.
Thank you, Cloud. For stopping her. For stopping me. Guess I really let all that genius crap go to my head, huh? After a while, losing became my worst nightmare. I'd do anything to win. And look where it got me.
You are not to blame for this. Evil like that preys on our deepest, darkest fears and worms its way into our hearts. You ever break free.
You're the best because you worked your ass off, not because you're a genius. Got it?
Got it.
Well, on that note, I'd better get back to it. After all, there can only be one card queen. So next time you want to throw down, you best come prepared.
Right.
Later!
All's well that ends well, I suppose.
Thanks to you.
Couldn't have you dying on me just yet.
Yo, Red, what's your fucking problem, bro? Anyway. Think... At that time... Oh, hello. Hell yeah. ATB is massive for her. Fit. I need HP, I think, for Yuffie. That's something I'm kind of missing. Yeah, Yeah, I mean, 18 MP versus some HP. Oh, yes. So I could double up on that if I want. Nah. Oh geez, like elemental's not even fucking attached to anything. Now we're going serious here, so... Mana wall. Yeah, we like this. Maybe prayer. That's pretty good. That's really good, actually. And there's so many things I could do here to actually use it, this shit. It's definitely worth doing. I feel like. Oh, I've got Odin. You know what? Analysis paralysis. Let's just go.
This is your captain speaking. Outside your windows, you'll see open waters.
I could fast travel out there, but screw it. Yeah, I may do more things in this file, but I just don't see the need to, like, really stream it, you know, record it, put it on camera. Just flat out see it, so
galaxy cloud. Beyond this cave lies the land that appeared during our proto-relic pursuit, Gilgamesh Island. There's no telling what trials await. Analysis mine? Mine! Wake up!
Can't this wait? I was enjoying such a restful sleep mode.
Wait, where are we?
I need you to run an analysis of beats in the area.
Yes, right away. No hits? I can't offer any guidance.
Interesting, yet not unexpected. I'm detecting the signals from all the proto-relics we've discovered thus far at the coordinates of the head. It would seem our quest for these artifacts is drawing to a close. I wish you the best of luck, Cloud.
It looks really good, but it's really dark, too. Now, do you see how we were moving? But Chadley and Mai were speaking. Great. Wish they could have done that more rather than stop us every fucking time. Cloud. Anyway.
I've wanted to see since it first appeared. Gilgamesh Island! It's pristine, despite having been submerged. I assume the ocean must have shielded it from the magnetic fields. But the question remains, how does a once-submerged island catalyze a dimensional distortion? It certainly gets the gears turning. Oh, excuse me. To review, we're after the Genji equipment, formerly known as proto-relics, as well as the Bladesman of Legend who covets them. Both should be somewhere on this island. But where? And that is the last thing I would like you to investigate.
Again, I can move. Like, where was this the whole game? Now, sometimes you could, but, like, a lot of times you just, nope, stop the gameplay. I need to give you this indulgent scene of Chadley. Jeez. It's not a very big island. But I mean, it's still fairly big, actually. I wasn't expecting it to be much of anything. I thought we were just going to a fucking place and that's it. Well, you can kind of like walk around, get some shit. And it's cool looking. It's at night. Ooh. Now because of the clouds, there's no like moon reflecting off the surface of the water. Oh, there it is, a little bit. It's nice. And the lighting's not perfect by any means in this game, but generally pretty good. Always with the fucking door when I'm recording. I like Giga Potions. Climb over this. Saying Ghost of Tsushima, huh? Okay. They're being a little stingy on purpose. I get it. They want you to enter the one way. Is the entire proto relic gonna be here? Like the whole, all four? On this island. I'm okay with that. I was thinking they were gonna give like four separate locations or something.
Oh,
this moment. Ever since they left my care, I have been counting the minutes until their return. To their rightful owner, the swordsman Gilgamesh! Yes, you rogues, 'tis I, the Genji's chosen keeper, and I demand you relinquish them forthwith!
Are you going right into it? Oh shit.
Huh? What? But
doesn't look like it fits you, bro.
My shining beacons of martial prowess, blemished and begrimed and befouled. Oh. How could you be so utterly remiss in their care?
Wasn't us. We found him like that.
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievable. Veritable pearls cast before swine. Fret not, my darlings. Daddy's here now. He's going to fix you up good as new. You'll see. It seems our battle will have to wait. In its place, the tempering shall be your charge.
I was about to say, like, we're only on one.
Says the knave who stole them first.
What did you call me?
For that, and for the defilement of my beloved armor, you must atone.
Fine, we'll fix them. And when we're done, we'll keep them.
You forget yourself and our duel.
I think you mean your funeral.
Damn.
Oh, how the ass doth bray and bluster! Very well, I shall take pity on you. Your task is to travel round in search of ritual shrines, and at each, reforge the Genji in the fires of battle. As the flames lap my beauties, they shall grow stronger and regain their brilliance! Now, go forth and fight. Hasten their magnificent rebirth!
You can hear motifs of the theme. So you can slow down version of Battle of the Big Bridge. Interesting. Huh. Yep. Okay, so the whole thing is the island. This is like a bunch of battles of super bosses. Level 65. I am on normal, right? Oh God. Have to fight them both at the same time. I knew it. What the fuck is this, bro? Wind.
Let the parade begin!
Take the lead.
You're up! You're in good hands now!
Yeah. Oh, okay. I can't even hurt him. Kind of wasted that. Motherfucker. Synergy skills, okay. Can't Yuffie and Cloud use synergy? Is it because we used it already? Is it, can you only use them once? That's, I'm not really sure. just fucking go crazy here. Should do it. Does this mean, oh God. Please don't tell me I have to fight Odin. I'll literally just fucking turn into easy mode. Especially if I have to fight Odin with another like boss. Fuck that. Yeah, so I guess one is technically, so one is actually the boss, like Gilgamesh himself. Okay, so everything is restored, that's good. Yeah, it is a slower version of Battle of the Big Bridge. Why are you making me fight Odin and Alexander? Could this be harder than Gilgamesh himself? Like, I'll literally just turn this shit to easy. I don't give a fuck. Going after Odin first. Get him with ATB. I hope he doesn't have Zantetsu again. Oh, he does, it looks like, as far as I can tell. My ATV, thanks. Not thrunical back if you insist. Jesus Christ.
I got this. Don't overdo it.
Don't give up.
Do it.
I got that off in time. You telling me I didn't get that off in time?
Keep it together.
Seriously?
Fuck you! I was just about to pray. Oh damn, dude. Christ. Can I use items? I can, okay. This was a stupid idea.
Can you fight?
But Odin's annoying enough.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. There. It's nothing. Good to go. You show
fight
us what you
got. After you.
All set. Just watch yourself. Don't let me down.
Hang back. It's on you.
I got that one, did ya? Do me proud.
I got this. Let's do this.
Time to wreak some
fierce madness. You're out of luck. Need a breather.
Mind taking over?
Seriously?
I'm afraid. You want to beg for mercy? You totally
got it. All the time.
Time to end it.
Gotta be careful.
Lovely.
Okay, let's go. Good luck. Nope. No way. Bring it. Gotcha. How you like this? Mayday. Mayday.
I got this.
You're up. Don't let me down.
Hang back.
Okay, so I can, you can use them more than once. Maybe it's per enemy? I don't know. Let me just banish.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it. Good luck. You won't regret this. At least put up a fight. With the power of his providence.
Let's go. Somehow avoided Zantetsuken. That was, like, definitely the right call to, by the way, to do what I did. Like, just blow all the limits on Alexander.
Only one more to go.
Battle of the Big Bridge is like one of my favorite recurring Final Fantasy themes. Really good, really good. Oh, crikey. Phoenix. That was the other one that I had a lot of trouble with. Maybe this time not so much. We'll see. I actually did pretty well against Odin and Alexander, all things considered. I could have set that shit to easy and didn't. If I remember correctly, Kujato wasn't that bad, but. If Empowering Flame is cast twice without interruption, it will not be using Rebirth Flame. Okay. Gotcha. I feel like we need to focus on Phoenix first, right? Kind of saving some of my ATB here. Ebis. Holy shit. That's right, I have immunity to fire and ice. With Yuffie. Maybe I should just work on Kujata first because of that. Alright, yeah, so Kujata, yeah, because Kujata can do physical attacks. I don't think Phoenix does any. Like, okay, so Phoenix does some physical, but it's not like her. It's whatever, bread and butter. So what I should be doing here is exploiting weakness. Right? How come that didn't do it? I counter stance.
No way.
you are a cocksucker, dude. You are a fucking cocksucker. Let me go! Oh my gosh. Blow both limits. Good job, man. Okay. Where was the Flames of Creation, though? I didn't see any, but I wasn't really paying attention. Gotta be fucking kidding me. I should have seen that shit coming. That's really fucked. Even though it makes sense. Phoenix is the worst, dude. Phoenix is such a stupid fight. And just by himself. I have to kill Kujato a second time. I have banishment 3. Yuffie on top of just that fucking elemental fire and ice, that was like such a clutch thing. I didn't even think about, like, I just automatically had it on, so you could say I got lucky. Get our way and just start shot. Tifa. Nice. Like, Kujat is not that bad.
This ends here.
Do I have a banishment? Two, okay. That's fine. Starshot. Damn, I killed Kujata twice. And Phoenix. Yeah, this team's good, man. This team is strong.
That's all of them, I think.
Well and truly fought, my brave warriors. My restored accoutrement. Die on tremble with joy. Thus do I declare the tempering concluded. For your efforts, I grant you a boon. Entry to my private garden.
Here we go, baby.
I await your coming with quivering anticipation.
How much says it's going to be a, level 70. Oh, you know what? That reminded me of like Dark Aeons going to Penance. Fucking Final Fantasy X. Okay. Alright, so I can't ring around that way. The fact that there is intel points means that perhaps there's a materia to be had afterwards. Let me go ahead and save before something crazy happens. About to beat Gilgamesh and game crashes and then I have to beat them all again because for some reason it didn't save at all, any of them. So I do have that barrier mana ward. Always start with haste, and then assess with Yuffie, and then I don't know. Maybe like barrier or mana ward, whoever is seems the most useful here. I do still want the magnify raise just in case. I didn't see the level if there was one. This is cool. Oh, look at that. He's just sitting there waiting. That's fucking cool. I like that. Oh, it's like the sand, the arena. That is sick. Let's take that in for a second. It's a cool aesthetic, man. Take that. Take that. Can I break these? Parking back to my Ghost of Tsushima run. I had to break all those fucking sliding doors. Alright. I've never seen a single second of footage of this, so I do not know how this is gonna go. I don't know anything about this. So, see how we do.
Wandering far and wide, my sleep broken only by clamorous silence. Floating like a butterfly, as transient as the winds. My soul pale and wan, bereft of Genji's splendor, I begin to fade. Until my very essence melts away like morning mist.
No.
But hope springs anew. For the Genji is made whole, perfect and sublime.
So that was the haiku there. Morphin time. There was some haiku in there, like 575.
And I have a score to settle. Fare thee well.
Hey, what the hell are we? Chop liver?
Come to think of it, we have our own score to settle, don't we? Though these worlds be infinite, there is room in them for but one bladesman. And to prove it, I shall divest you of your weapon. Here and now, I will have that Buster Sword.
Yeah. Here we go.
Then I shall prize it from your cold.
This theme's so fucking good. Something tells me I can't assess him, but we'll see. Nope, okay. Weakness of fire. And, looks like debuff. Blocking Gilgamesh's attacks just a weird time. Or inflicting enough damage or pressure and forcing him to drop one of his weapons, thus decreasing potency. While his Genji shield, it will absorb all incoming damage. Will destroy the shield. Okay. So let's get Mono Word up on, I guess, Cloud for now. Or Mana Wall, sorry. Muramasa.
I'm
you star shower. There you go. Can't seem to block in time. Should just fucking counter dance there. That's right, I can do, we're gonna hold off on that for now.
On you.
This fight's not over yet.
the fan. Let's do a Mist High Potion here, just to keep everything up. Let's pull out Doppelganger. He's almost staggered at this point, so we need to build up some strength. Unbridled strength.
Taking over.
Jesus.
You're in good hands now. This is what you get for crossing a ninja. Give it your all.
Second phase, I guess.
For I am the bladesman of legend. So come, and I shall make proof of the truth of my title.
Don't overdo it.
You won't let me out.
Oh. Oh, really? Counter Stance doesn't work against that? He's still resisting. Oh, yeah, he still is. Turn into a fucking frog. Are you still a frog? Big. This is why Prey is so freaking good, man. There we go. Sheesh. This is like a hard mode fight from like Remake. So much damage. I think I need haste again. I'm silenced. Okay, haste. Unless I cure it, which I'm not going to right now. No longer. But I'm slowed right now, it looks like. I have Chakra with her, so she can take a lot of damage, actually. Just making sure, gotta make sure. Okay. Am I taking my time here? God. Come on. Power shot, please.
You okay? Take me. You'll get through this.
Fuck you. Get a little bit going here. Right. Fuck. Why is she? Jesus Christ. Dude, it's so hard to get anything. Ah, it's over. I can't dodge it. I couldn't dodge anything. What the fuck, man? That took forever. I bet you people might want to use like Barrett or Red for this just because. I have the ATB boost and I never fucking use it. Was I looking? Oh, yeah. I'm like, what am I looking for? Magnify. I don't really need this. Let's try it again. That was really quick. You're weak to poison. Okay. No, I just fucking lost my. Feast your eyes and prepare to be stupefied by my There's really nothing worse than losing your ATB on top of getting hit. It happened again! You are a fucking cocksucker! Stop fucking getting rid of my ATB. Jesus Christ! Thank you. you know. Watch this. Poison's not active anymore. You can't fucking dodge shit for some reason. Again, I lost my fucking ATB. That's all I did. I'll just barrier. I lost an ATB again. I'm silenced. I was just about to do fucking haste. Jesus. It's chakra, get rid of the shit. Oh no, just root pepper. Just gets rid of like poison and shit like that. Are you still saying this? I'm slow now. Quickly. Wish you could skip this, it's funny, but like they're all in like ascending order of height. See that? God damn, leave me the fuck alone. Okay, you have Odin. Dude, let's do it. Let's do it. Give me that sweet Zantetsuken.
careful.
Can't attack him while he has that shit. Instant death. That's it. Oh my god. What else am I gonna use it? You know what? Just go right to Fire Aga. Cause I don't know what this is about. like countdown. What is that about? Yes.
Treasures is forfeit. You must best this rival of yours if you are to prove yourself worthy. And when you have, you will face me again.
It'll cost you.
Indeed. Well, more of your ilk await me in worlds beyond. It is time I saw to their undoing.
Forget the way back?
One as well traveled as I forget? Never! Countless are the realms which I have explored. Crossing the void is but a trifle. Perhaps here? The loathsome whelp.
Utilizing the data I've acquired, I can extrapolate points of convergence, by which I mean rifts in space-time.
What thaumaturgy is this?
Thaumaturgy.
Temporal rift located. Look, there it is.
Aha! And now to leave it open. I am in your debt. Well,
just as I was indebted to you for the data you provided. Now we're even.
Oh? Huh. It's time I took my leave of you and your world. May we meet again upon the field of battle. Should the fates allow, I shall pray for it.
Wonder if I can do this as many times as I want.
Valiant souls, I bid you good health, good fortune, and goodbye.
That's cool. I like him. He's funny too.
Prepare yourselves, warriors of light.
If I can't fight him again, I'll make a separate save.
Quite a character, isn't he?
That's one way of putting it.
Next order of business. I was able to obtain a vast amount of interdimensional data, which I have put to very good use. For example,
Oh shit.
Gilgamesh will surely prove to be both an effective and amusing ally. I've also created new transmuter chips based on proto-relic data. With them, you'll be able to craft functional replicas of each piece of the legendary Genji armor. And so, this
is the
end of our quest for the proto-relics. Nevertheless, our journey is far from over. The world is still teeming with secrets. I trust you're as eager to continue as I am, Cloud.
You're quite a character yourself, Chadley.
All right. Chadley has added brutal and legendary challenges to the combat simulator. Conquer the legendary trials and unlock battles, which you fight alongside Sephiroth and Zack. Gotcha.
What a beautiful thing it is. I only wish that I had been afforded the opportunity to do so sooner.
That's pretty cool. re-raise allows you to use magic that can automatically revive. Oh, so it's like auto life. That is cool. Spare change. Oh my gosh. Remember that shit. Transfers any increase in limit gauge to allies. Your own limit gauge will no longer fill. Interesting. Cool. We'll take a look. Yeah. No thanks, bro. Because these are hard. Difficulty ones. I thought there might be a, like a tutorial for, like, Zach or something. Another elemental. Another magnify. Ooh. Yotur. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that on camera. But I think if it's what I think it is, like, if it's like remake, then you have fucking start with a limit break and get quick limit break. That's cool.
News. I was able to compile all relevant world intel data. I can't thank you enough. Now that the work is done, I can show you the fruits of our labor.
Oh.
If you wouldn't mind, Cloud.
This.
The sum total of our intel, the world we call home.
Isn't it amazing? Hey, remember those monstrosities, Cloud? Would have been a real handful without my help. Like that one, and that one, and that one. Ah, oh, just look at them all. So many wonderful memories to treasure. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud?
Where is she?
Please refrain from interrupting me. This is important.
All right.
The real reason I asked you to gather so much data was so that I could archive it. For a project I call the Ark Library. As you know, the planet is in a precarious position. Shinra's Mako reactors are draining the world dry. Wutai and the SRC speak of war. The weapons in Genova stir. And now, Sephiroth. No one knows what the future holds for us. Indeed, it could be that our annihilation is imminent. So I want to preserve all I can. Everything, from the quotidian to the extraordinary, it all deserves to be remembered.
It's not going anywhere. We will save the planet.
Right. I'm sure you will. I have every faith in you, Cloud. Protect this world of ours. I will support you to the bitter end.
You have gone above and beyond. The wealth of data you've provided will surely open up new avenues of research. It may even lead us to unexplored corners of our planet, where more discoveries no doubt await. Our quest for knowledge is far from over.
Wow. I think on that note, that, and with everybody standing around this way, this is the absolute best way to end off our playthrough. After that, that was a nice cutscene, and aside from Kate Sith, but, you know, whatever. He's here in spirit. Yeah, I mean, that's gonna take us out, man. That was quite the journey, everybody. About how many hours? About 83. We'll say 82 just to be fair, because of some idle time, but... I hope you all enjoyed it. This has been the end of the post-game bonus content. Yeah, I hope everybody enjoyed it. Like I said, this... Despite the gripes that I do have with this game is incredible. It's incredible. It's, gameplay-wise, one of the best games ever made. And even story-wise, still really good, despite my gripes with the story. And, they made something very special. I hope Part 3 can be even better. We shall see, but, yeah, man. I want to thank everybody for watching. You guys know what to do. If you like my content, like, sub, all of the shit. I'm gonna do this instead of the usual outro, the generic outro that I made. But yeah. That's gonna go ahead and do it. So, all that having been said, thank you all for watching Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, and I'll see you in the next one.